after that pump kick.
Athena back on her feet, but might be out on her feet. Off the ropes she comes. Flying armbar by Kana. Into the crossarm breaker she goes. So much damage done to that arm thus far in the matchup. Can Athena hang in there?
Trying to hold on now.
She's forced to tap.